Leave me alone, Professor McGonagall. Sorry, I'm just playing that new Harry Potter game. Hello to you, and thank you very much for joining. I just wanted to introduce this video. This is the top of video, I wouldn't usually introduce it, but I just wanted to tell you that today's video is based on what me personally used to find annoying about the different subjects that you were taught in school. So basically, I wrote a few different things for each subject. The kettle. I didn't put it on, but it just went off. Yes, the sound's rubbish. Yes, the picture's rubbish. Yes, the lighting's rubbish. Who cares? Because it's funny, I hope. And in the description will be a disclaimer, because I think I don't want to offend teachers, basically, because they do a great job. So here it is. This is everything wrong with school subjects. I'm really sick of doing Pythagoras' theorem. I don't understand it. All you have to do is remember that that is the hypotenuse, and then a squared plus b squared equals c squared. Oh, so a squared plus b squared equals c squared. You know, it didn't click until you just said it. Honestly, I'm gonna answer these questions now. Okay guys, so we're moving on from Pythag, and we are going to be doing about proof. Damn it, what the freaking hell is proof? It's where you prove a mathematical statement, and it usually involves algebra. Maths is about numbers, not letters. And proving a statement, how am I supposed to prove that 2 plus 2 equals 4? It just does. For this lesson, we're going to be looking at counting. Easy. Un, deux, trois. Hello, got this. Now, the French count a little differently than the English. So I'm going to count in English to 100 for you all, and hopefully that'll get you used to the way that they do things. Okay, here we go. We're not freaking babies, do you know what I mean? So, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67. Why did he start from 61? 68, 69, 60, 10, 60, 11, 60, 12. What the F? 60, 16, 60, 10, 7, 60, 10, 8. Is he having a son? 60, 10, 9, 4, 20, 4, 21. I can't even begin to. 4, 20, 15, 4, 20, 16, 4, 20, 10, 7. Oh, for God's sake. Quiet, please. 420, 10, 9, and 100. Oh, okay. 100's normal, is it? Are you sure about that? You sure it's not 420, 10, 10? Alright, class, today we will be learning about the history of Russia. Finally, something other than the wars. The entire Russian history. Good lord, all of it. Still, at least not doing about the wars. Primarily focusing on their relationship with Europe in the First and Second World Wars. Crap. So, I'm not excited for English now. What are you talking about? You speak English, you'll be fine. Hello, we're doing poetry, so there you go. Now, please look at the poem I've just given you. Now, could you please go to verse 2, line 3, word 7. And can you please explain in your own words what you think the poet is inferring by using this word? Verse 2, line 3, word 7, was it? And. I think he meant and. Sir, I think he meant and. Wrong. He uses this word to describe the soldier's grief and suffering as he valiantly treks across the trenches to escape the oncoming mustard gas. It's freaking and. I think he meant to put and, because that's what he's supposed to put. Okay, let's see where we're going today. Set 1, we are on football, follow me. Set 2, you are on rugby, follow Mr. Garrett, please. Yeah, excuse me, hello, what about set 5? The rejects categorically put in a lower numbered set, because we're all fat, unpopular, but smart. I don't care. You know what? I don't want to exercise anyway. Okay guide, you've got a Bible in front of you. I'd like you to find a quote in there to show why a person of different religion might feel differently about abortion than Christians or other religions in general.
In the Bible, in the Christian Bible.
Yes. And don't forget to peel, please explain your paragraphs. Point evidence and explain, and then link back to the question.
I mean, I literally can't even find what. I'm just going to use thou shalt not kill for everything.
Hello guys, you excited to learn about the ins and outs of your organs?
I think it's more that we want to laugh when you teach us reproduction.
Reproduction is not on the specification.
Well, my day's been ruined, don't I?
No, it's first lesson of the day and you don't want to do this, but I'm going to give you a pop quiz question. Not a whole quiz, just a question.
Let's not.
Who can tell me what the islets of Langerhans are, where they're found in the body and what they do?
I'm sorry, the what of what?
I am going to be so good at geography this year. I'm practically addicted to flag quiz apps. I've done them all, literally. Go on, ask me the flag of Bosnia and Herzegovina. Go, go, go.
Have you not read the curriculum?
No,
why? Have you?
Now, who can give me 5 reasons as to why the UK has an ageing population?
So you don't want to know where the United Arab Emirates is on the map?
No, this is secondary geography class, not primary school.
Yes, we've got IT next. Such a DOS lesson, don't you think?
It's so easy.
Yeah, that was last year. This is going to be much harder now.
Okay, people, so let's get straight into module 1 of 12.
Sorry, 12, is it? 12?
Society's use of computers and the legal, social, economic, environmental, political and ethical issues associated with it.
So we aren't using computers for this module?
No, not yet, no.
What society thinks. I want to learn how to make a cool animation, not the bloody political effects of computers on society. I couldn't give a monkeys.
Animations is in the curriculum.
Good, some good news finally. When are we doing that?
Module 12.
Module 12.
What lesson do we have next?
We have chemistry next.
Kill me.
Why? What's wrong with chemistry?
Hello class, now to start off with, who can tell me what this is?
You've literally just scribbled on the board there, haven't you?
Alright guys, today we're going to be learning about mechanics.
No, leaving on it. I'm not doing that. God no, thank you.
Yep, I'd like to change subjects as well, please. Thank you.